Hello and welcome to a concert given today by our piping students here at Cargofield in commemoration of the 80th anniversary of the Battle of St Valery-en-Caux. Approximately 10,000 soldiers of the 51st Highland Division were captured in France along with numerous French soldiers as they tried to retreat to St Valery-en-Caux, where they hoped to be evacuated, as had been achieved at Dunkirk a few days earlier. I'm absolutely delighted that almost all our pipers here have been able to get involved in this project. I think only 5 or 6 didn't quite manage the technology to get the performances to me in time. So thank you very much for the efforts that you've put into your performances. And thank you also to my colleagues who helped with the massive task of editing this all together. I very much hope you enjoy our concert.